There she is. Evelyn, lovely ladies. You proud of your daughter?
Are you proud of me?
I'm very proud of my daughter. She is wonderfully gifted and a very special daughter with great talent. No wishful thinking here. No wishful drinking.
Do you really, when you call her up, do you really say, "Hi, this is Debbie Reynolds, your mother"? I mean, when?
I'm just so used to saying it. You know, I say, instead of saying hi, I don't know why I say hi. I mean, of course
hello,
she knows by now.
Hello, dear. This is your mother.
Hello, dear. This is Debbie. Instead, I forget.
No, your mother, Debbie.
This is your mom.
This could be my, you know, my next door neighbor.
Your other mother.
I'm her neighbor.
It's one way I get
to see my daughter is I moved right next door.
And where did your mother live?
Right next door.
What do you think about Tradition. Carrie being so open and honest about her life, wonderful stories about you?
Aren't they funny?
Did you really suggest that she have a child with one of your husbands?
Well, of course, because he was very attractive and he had blue eyes, and I thought it would work out.
You
she was so young.
You didn't, and my womb was free.